This is what gets the body every time. And I mean, it gets hung in there. That's what does all that damage, is when it gets hung right in there. So, other than that, I think that's the only problem with the body. If they sort that out, this, you couldn't
knock it. There ain't no way. It's dry.
Yeah, that'd have to be my only. That'd be my only thing with this Gorgon, is that ESC is just in the back all the way. Keep it going. But yeah, I've had to have it ESC replaced. I had to take it back to Hobby Town. For whatever reason, I had to run away. And yeah, I could have just put something in. Y'all know we've all got it on. Somewhat electronics here and there, but isn't that cool?
See, there we go. There
again. Every time. Every time. That's the only thing. I mean, you can't come. Yeah, and you, if they could sort that out,
these bodies would last a whole lot longer.
Maybe some kind of 3D printed cord, and I don't know, something just to keep it from getting into that ESC like that.
Look at that. So y'all stay tuned.
And we're gonna have a battery comparison. I'm gonna run my old Lipo with steel chargers against the CHL, and just get an idea of what she's doing right now in this video, because there's a significant. See, like, you can see the difference in it, so don't post that many videos. If y'all want more videos of me running the Gorgon, just leave it in the comments, because I run it at least once a day. Once you get it, then pack on it, driving it. I mean, this is... Oh, come on. There you go. Yeah, that's a fun. You can't beat it. Just that ESC gets in the way of the body.
So I am going to go brushless. I've already got a system in here.
So those of y'all that made it this far, I don't know when, but the replacement motor's like $29 brush for a brushed motor for this thing, so it doesn't make any sense to replace it. not the price point comes in anyway. Yeah, I expected it to be around what your average brush motors would go for, but it ain't nothing special. So.
Whoa, look out.
Brakes. Damn, finish this lipo off. Y'all stay tuned. Like I said, we'll do a battery comparison, and then I'm probably gonna go brushless since I already have something that's gonna work pretty good. And you don't have to move no motor wires, or they come out of the back and you can order it, and it's cheap. So stay tuned.